Hey guys, so today we are reviewing the Nano version of the Big Muff Pi from Electro Harmonix. This small version of the regular size Big Muff came out in November of 2013 this year, and it is about a fourth to a fifth of the size of the classic Big Muff metal stomp box that we're all used to and know and love. This pedal packs the same exact punch. They just shrunk down all the circuitry and stuck it inside this little box, so now you actually have a little bit of extra room on your pedal board. And same metal chassis, three knobs just like the original. You have volume, sustain, and tone. Awesome sounding pedal. If you're looking for that Smashing Pumpkins, say Siamese Dream sound, that fuzz, crank the sustain all the way up and you have it right here in this little tiny box. So let's give it a whirl, see how it sounds. And I love this pedal, I'll tell you already. So, as you just heard, this definitely has that classic 90s fuzz sound. I've always loved the Siamese Dream album and always wanted to capture that sound. And you record a few guitar overdubs using this pedal, you'll get pretty close to it. Again, this is the Nano version. This is even smaller than the little Big Muff that came out a long while back. And the original, of course, is from the 70s, the Big Muff Pi. But the Nano version just came out this last November. Awesome pedal, perfect for your stomp box pedal board. You know, it doesn't take up much space. Uses a 9-volt battery or the 9-volt adapter on the top, just like the regular version. And besides the size, everything is identical to this. It's $10 cheaper than buying a new Big Muff. I think it retails for $68 to $70. You can easily find it online at the big guitar shops, but it's kind of hard to find right now, a little bit obscure, just because it's new if you try to go to your typical mom and pop guitar shop. I found this one at Action Music. They had one left. It's in Falls Church, Virginia. Great guys over there. If you're an East Coaster like me, I definitely recommend you check them out. But they had one left. He held it for me, so I made the little trek over to pick it up. And I'm glad I did, because this is an awesome sounding pedal. So this was a Christmas present to myself. Anyways, Hope you guys are doing well, and thank you very much to all the new subscribers, all the views, all the likes. Keep leaving comments and all the videos. And if you are a new viewer, check out my other videos and make sure you subscribe and like all the videos. I'll be posting more in the near future. I do arcade-related videos as well, DIY, guitar upgrades, and all sorts of cool stuff between lefty guitars and vintage arcades. Those are my two favorite things to mess around with. Anyways, I hope you guys are doing well. Thanks again for tuning in, and I'll talk to you soon. Again, this is the Nano Big Muff from Electro Harmonix. About $70. Definitely worth picking up.